The final comments of the former school superintendent tonight at 10.
Shirley will not be seen tonight so that we may bring you the following special holiday edition of On Cue.
Doesn't need any introduction. This is kind of an unusual way for you to arrive, isn't
it? What, NewsCenter Blitzen? Yes, it is pretty unusual, but you got an unusual show tonight.
That's right. This is On Cue's Christmas special, and tonight we're going to look at various Christmas celebrations going on in communities. We got music, ice skaters, fantasy-like Christmas
trees. Don't forget me.
I wouldn't forget you, Santa. And don't you forget to stay tuned. We'll be right back.
For the most joyous time of all, why not give the most thoughtful gift of all? For Christmas and for all the nights after Christmas, Genie, the automatic garage door picker-upper by Alliance. At a touch of the button, Genie opens the door, turns on the light, and lets you drive right in. If it doesn't say Alliance, it's not a Genie.
Give the gift that keeps on giving all year long. Get a Genie at Goldblatt's Hardware Department.
Fuel-saving tips from Amoco can help save you money as you go. Save a gallon, save a gallon, save a gallon of gas a week.
They're saving.
We're here not only to help you save gas, but to give you the red carpet service you appreciate. Participating Amoco dealers promise to clean your windshield and offer to check your oil. Plus, we're committed to help you get better mileage.
Saving gas saves money.
Look for the Amoco red carpet service sign.
Save a gallon of gas a week.
Christmas is a joyous and hopeful time of year.
It's always been for me.
It's also a time of year for children.
You know, they say kids are great imitators of things, but they got their own way of doing things. I love the way they do things.
You're right, Santa. Take, for instance, the Christmas carol, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call a name. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And how the reindeers loved them as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, he'll go down in history.
Santa, those drawings we saw in the Rudolph song were done by the Brian Piccolo School, third and fourth grades.
Nice children, everyone.
I like the Rudolph story. I think it's one of my very favorites.
You would love Rudolph. He's one of my favorites, too. You'd love his little red nose. Meep, meep, meep.
Listen, all kidding aside, this is really a great season. It's one of hope. And although a lot of people think of it in terms of what gifts they're going to get and give, I think most people are hoping for a better tomorrow.
And let's not forget, Carol, this is a season universally celebrated. And there is hope for a better future.
Thank you. Aldi Foods, where quality costs less.
I save $25 to $30 each Aldi trip. Shopping at Aldi's is a smart way to beat inflation.
I save $50 a month shopping at Aldi Foods.
Every price is low every day at Aldi, and our products are quality tested to compare with the national brands. At Aldi, we not only give you low prices, we give you national brand quality, or we sell you the national brand. At Aldi Discount Foods, every price is low.
At Red Lobster, we pay attention to every detail. That's what makes our seafood so special. Whether it's the proper seasonings for our stuffed shrimp or our light breading for those tender fillets, nothing is left to chance. Scallops, oysters, crab, lobster. Each is prepared right here by people who love it. For people who love it.
Red Lobster for the seafood lover in you.
Every Christmas, there's a helping hand behind this shield. Hello, I'm Roger Staubach. For many families, Christmas won't be a happy holiday unless you and I pitch in and help. You may not know a family that needs a helping hand, but the Salvation Army knows many. Your gift, dropped in this kettle, or mailed to Salvation Army headquarters can make all the difference. Needy children find toys and warm clothing under the Christmas tree. Lonely older people are helped. But the Christmas season is just the beginning. The Salvation Army has year-round programs for people of all ages, after-school recreation and summer camps for kids, professional counseling for troubled families, work therapy for alcoholics, centers for senior citizens. Your Christmas gift to the Salvation Army is particularly needed and appreciated at this time of year and will help many needy people for a lot of months to come. Remember, this Christmas, there's a helping hand behind this shield.
A wonderful Christmas fantasy world. And you know, Santa, there's a family in Libertyville that's made a fantasy world out of Christmas trees. I bet if you tried to put presents under all their trees, you'd have a problem.
The old Adlai Stevenson estate in Libertyville was brought back to life this year when the Lake County Forest Preserve made the Gulan family temporary custodians of the property and provided a new home for their Christmas tree story house. November through January, the Gulans open their home to the public free of charge. With an advance reservation, families, organizations, and school groups are welcome to tour the estate, where they will learn about Christmas customs from around the world and hear Mrs. Gulan's special Christmas stories.
Watch your step. Welcome to the story, ladies. Cottage. Can we all stand over there? And I'll explain the different trees and their stories that they represent. And now if you'll kind of go and look through that window over there. Do you see that? Now that tree there is called Santa's Ho-Ho.
How come? What do they call it?
Because that's a story I wrote. And the story is about the Christmas that Santa lost his ho, ho, ho. Now, what could he do? He couldn't come up to Sally and Sue and say, how do you do? There's no magic in that. But through the magic of Christmas, he finally got back his ho, 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 and it was a merry, merry Christmas after all.
Where did he find his ho, ho, ho?
Oh, that's part of the mystery of the story.
From the garden. So no. Did he find it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Was it in his garden?
No. A little critter had it called Merry Mistletoe. But that's all I'm going to tell you about this story now. And then if you'll turn around and look at that tree over there by that little potbelly stove, and that tree is in honor of the other six cats of our household. And so we call that tree the tree of the seven kitty cats.
All this began on a Christmas Eve 20 years ago when the Goulons salvaged a broken Christmas tree that had been thrown away. It was a year when they hadn't been able to buy a tree for themselves. So to them, the last-minute recovery seemed a miracle. A holiday spirit emerged that the Goulons have continued to share with the whole community. Add trees, ornaments, and themes to their collection. As the story house grows, so does its popularity. Over 29,000 reservations have been made for this year alone.
Now, if you'll follow me, we'll come into the living room here.
The Christmas season begins September 1st. It takes months to get everything ready, assembling over 160 trees, hanging hundreds of ornaments and lights, and this year there was a special project, creating a room around Jewish traditions and folklore. Each person is sure to have a favorite among the trees, and the Goulons have their favorites too. They're the friendship trees, decorated totally with ornaments given by visitors as a token of friendship. The spirit with which they were given makes them very special to the Goulon family. And that seems only fair, since the Goulons extend such special Christmas warmth to our community each year.
Columbia Records and Tapes.
With your credit power, Nelson Brothers Warehouse and Showrooms delivers the living room furniture you've always wanted. Imagine this enchanting ensemble in your living room. Get everything from rugs on the floor to pictures on the wall. Remember, with your credit power, Nelson Brothers finds the way to make it happen.
Nelson Brothers wouldn't think of charging you for delivery.
Open Monday and Thursday till 9, Sundays 10 to 5 at all Nelson Brothers Furniture Centers and the Warehouse Showroom.
Nelson Brothers loves me.
They love you too.
You know, when I was checking my list and checking it twice, I noticed a lot of communities preparing for Christmas.
Well, just about every community, Santa, is doing something for Christmas.
Good.
You know, we can't visit as many communities as you do.
That's right.
But in the ones that we did visit, we found that it's obvious that there's going to be lots of festivities and fun and entertainment. And one of the most interesting ones we found was in Evanston.
A spin, a whirl, and the final curtain bow. Their performances are a success, but a few weeks ago when we visited a rehearsal, things looked a little different. If it seemed like utter chaos and confusion, well, it really wasn't. The 200-plus volunteer ice skaters were part of Evanston's fifth annual ice production of The Nutcracker.
Let's go, skate forward.
Under the direction of program producer Henry Kreshock, they turned this traditional ballet into a unique production.
This is the only one I know. I've never seen any, you know, performance or amateur ice show or professional doing The Nutcracker on ice.
The Nutcracker Ballet is danced on stage every year. But if you have an ice rink, why not perform it on ice? Though all this makes good sense, getting it done is harder than you'd think. Months of practice and coordination go into this production. Some skaters were new to the production. Others had never been on ice before, so they had to be trained. All the skaters had to spend the first few weeks off ice learning or relearning the Nutcracker choreography.
I try and get it close to the ballet type production. And it's hard because every year you have different skaters. It gets better every year because you have better skaters. You know, they get better and they stay in the shows longer. We have to start early because it's like a play and there's all different levels of skaters in it, from beginners to the advanced. And it takes a lot of time to put together. And so we start about October and we put the finishing touches on just close to showtime.
As showtime nears, coordinating these many youngsters on skates is enough to make anyone lose their composure. But this is Henry's second year, so he's developed a knack and attitude to handle his youthful cast.
It takes time, patience, a lot of patience, and you know, you just try and get their attention and work on the maneuvers. And practice. The hardest part in the show, I think, would be the finale of the show, trying to get everybody, because there's so many of them out on the ice.
The number of skaters and audience members keeps increasing each year. As word gets around, more and more people come out to the production.
Hey, the audiences come from all over. They've come from Indiana, Ohio, I've known. And people come every year to see this. It's an annual thing for them. They want to see the Nutcracker on ice like they see it on the ballet in the theater. When I've come here, I've never seen it as big. It's like the thing that everybody in the city does at that time of year. They go see the Nutcracker.
And no wonder Evanstonians take such pride in their production. Who could resist a favorite Christmas ballet performed on ice?
We wish wish we had more time to cover other communities for Christmas.
Well, Carol, there's other Christmases, years.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, wait a minute. There seem to be other Santa Clauses, too. If this is the real Santa, who are you? Norman Mark today in Chicago.
Just wanted to be with you, Carol. Can I take my pillow home now?
You can. You're a great sport and a terrific Santa Claus. That's our on-cue special for tonight. We want to thank you for joining us. Wish you a Merry Christmas.
Happy Hanukkah. Happy New Year.
Happy holidays. Good night.
Yeah.